The Japanese put a French twist on an American food, and things may get messy. I'm Mara Montalbano for Buzz 60, and Burger King in Japan will serve yet another burger that leaves the rest of the world scratching our heads. The Fondue Burger is BK's gift to Japan in 2015. For a limited time, customers get a choice of beef or chicken along with a fondue sauce that has a hint of white wine. This really isn't the strangest thing on the menu. Remember the black burger with a bun and cheese made with squid ink? It still haunts my dreams. I thought they were going to redeem themselves with the mush and cheeseburger, which is topped with four kinds of mushrooms and a cheese sauce. But then they came out with the premium berry burger, topped with a berry sauce made from cranberries, blueberries, and raspberries. But it seems we can't really blame Japan for coming up with this, because Korean Burger King had it first. And when you strip away all the good lighting and food designers from the ads, this is what you can expect to actually be served, if you still have an appetite. Buzz 60, now you know. Pass it on.